Hi guys, I'm gonna do a Lego set review. It's on this thing. I forgot what it's called, but it's the alien stuff or something. I totally forgot, but it's a pretty awesome set, and I'm gonna show you what it does. First, here is the Professor. Nice torso, that detail. He's also got a thing on the back. So that's him. I got one of the ladies, and that's one of her faces. And then she got a nice torso. She's got the back face and her thing, whatever, and the helmet. We got the actual guy, and here he is. This first is face, and you got this kind of worried face. So that's the minifigs, and let's get on to the set. So first off, I'm gonna show you this, so that you can detach it, and right here is where you would detach it, and it's kind of got a cool little mechanism right there. So I'll start with the front. So just pretend like, you can actually take this off and you can move around. It's pretty awesome. And then their flick fire. And then you press them on the back, and they fire all four. It breaks very easily, though. And they just all shot. So that's pretty cool. So I got that. And then this right in the back, I got. This is where the professor is supposed to go. Show you that. Kind of cool. And then when you get in there, there's like a little pod, and I'll show you that. So he just kind of sits there and does his work and everything.